The following is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, War Hall Low, at a combined weight of 552 pounds, Ivar and Eric.
My sources tell me that the entire tag team division is watching this one backstage. That's how important this match is.
Better get ready.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 486 pounds.
You're looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
Tag team action underway. Two teams duking it out for supremacy in this one.
We talk a lot about who the best tag teams of all time are, but these guys are tired of talking. Both teams are looking to prove themselves and steal the show here tonight.
A well-timed punch.
And that was an expertly executed DDT.
Back into the ring.
Setting up.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex. Elbow smash.
Wait a second, wait a second. Power in the impact of the German suplex.
Tag made, fresh man in. There's the tag.
Yeah. Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
He reverses it.
He must have had that scouting.
Ow! Stomping the leg.
He gets tagged in.
Be the hardest.
Eric gets countered.
Charring European uppercut.
And Eric with the counter.
Uh-oh.
Shoulders down. Kicks out at just one.
Not getting to two at this point has got to say something.
Ooh, he retaliates.
Sister, look at these vicious kicks to the jaw. And a stop to the gut, too.
Pulling him in for the backbreaker.
Ouch.
This match grinded him down a little.
And the knee.
Spine buster. Thunderous.
Setting up.
With the cover.
Eric looks out of it. Pin.
And the victory.
On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
together. Great chemistry tonight.
The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.